Bound only by frozen memories.
By the sounds I'm breathing in.